Alma's Kitchen on Caesar Ridge Road is a popular restaurant on the south side of Belize City. While many enjoy their food, one person is not happy with Alma's Kitchen, and that is the neighbour, Betty Bradley. Bradley says she has been complaining for some time to officials because the fire heart used by the owner sends smoke directly into her home on a daily basis. According to Bradley, the smoke has been affecting the quality of life of her family. Love News visited Bradley's home, where she shared her story.
I live at 17 Caesar Road, and I have a restaurant right beside me. They have their stove and everything, but the lady said how she got to boil her pigtail to survive. But meanwhile, boiling her pigtail, I as her neighbor, is inhaling all the smoke from her fire hut, which sometimes they get up in the morning, and every morning from 6 o'clock till 11, what wake me up in the morning is foam plastic bag and bow that have on paint. That's what I smell every morning. I wake up me and my family every morning, and this thing goes on every day from Monday to Friday. And if I go to the lady and I say something, she say everything bothers me. All I want to do is live. I know she have her business. Everybody got to live. I don't have no problem against this. All I'm asking this lady, make me live like a neighbor. Respect me, Walibi. The morning I get up, I have my daughter-in-law, my son, they live right downstairs. We have to lock up from 6 o'clock in the morning until 11. We can't breathe. And when you look up on her, her house is open. And all the smoke and thing is coming in my home. This lady, right now, my fence does not go exactly to where it's supposed to be. Now lady build her house and run her zinc water in my yard. Now if I go and complain about it, it's another problem. But come on, why is she doing this thing and not thinking that she could just sit down and just do me anything? Because what, I'm just a poor woman? I don't have nobody to fight for me? Why? That's all I'm trying asking.
Bradley says that her son had to relocate because her granddaughter was getting ill due to too much smoke. She told us how the smoke has been affecting her life.
My son and my daughter-in-law, as the man went there this morning and my son told him, he says some morning he have allergy, he and girlfriend, right? Two of them have allergy, they got to shut up the window. But most of all right now, who is really inhaling is my son. Got her girlfriend go and work, right? And I have my next son, girlfriend, and my granddaughter. They got to move because the smoke was killing my granddaughter. They got to move, so I don't know what is it. Every morning the breeze comes.